So, Bleuzar, please introduce yourself to the viewers of Integrity Live.
Hello, Integrity Live. My name is Bleuzar. I'm an upcoming artist. I hope to be someone very big this year.
And what kind of projects do you have coming up this year?
Projects? I've got a few projects. I've got a couple female songs coming up just for them. I've got a couple dancehall songs. I've got a couple vibing songs. I've got a couple songs basically that's in the pipeline. I've got an album coming in November.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Have you signed up to anyone?
Not yet. I'm independent at the moment.
Okay, great. And how long have you been in the industry?
Well, I've been doing music officially for about 4 months now.
Okay, so not that long.
Yeah, not that long.
What are the challenges in just those 4 months?
The challenges, it's basically my own self-confidence in my own music.
Yeah.
So at first I didn't really believe in myself too much. So I started off with the live sessions, and then that's when I started building my career on a proper platform.
Okay.
Let me take this a bit further. I'm actually feeling the reaction I'm getting from the crowd and from my fans.
So you're enjoying the vibe then?
I'm enjoying the vibe a lot.
So, last question. As you know, we're Integrity Magazine. What does the word integrity mean to you?
Oh, integrity means having the right morals and doing the right thing, basically.
Doing the right thing.
Doing
we
the
like
right
that.
Thing. Doing the right thing.
Right, go and have a good time.
Well, it was nice meeting you.
Bleuzar, yeah?